two slowdown lead, three unknown Misty, four That's the Truth, five Scala.
Racing in the finale, and four Takes a Flyer is going to lead up from six Barrett. Freddie Sean pace up on the outside before, has the advantage of the inside now, and gets around in front from six. Now a bit of trouble in behind, but it is number four That's the Truth, leads by about two lengths as the race down past halfway from six. Now a gap back to the remainder, headed by two slowdown lead, but it's still number four in front. That is That's the Truth, makes the advantage now to two and a half, three lengths from six. A wonder finishing nicely, watch out Maddie, but it's four That's the Truth in front, still three or four lengths here. It looks like it could be Home and Hose number four. It's going to be trapped the line in the finale. It's 4-5-1 in race number 10 here in Yall.